mountains of fire are shooting five stories high. Dazzling display, Hawaii's Kilauea volcano suddenly rumbling back to life.
Yeah, it's like such a magnificent color, and it's so beautiful.
This powerful eruption preceded by a swarm of earthquakes.
That's amazing.
That is amazing, guys.
The gushing geysers of lava have not yet oozed over the mouth of the 4,000-foot summit of Kilauea's crater. As the boiling cauldron stews, for now, the contained eruption is safe for the public to view, with thousands expected to flock to Kilauea's panoramic rim.
It's already covered the floor of the crater with about 2 meters of new lava. So it's moving along at a pretty good rate.
The last major eruption here in 2018 was the most destructive in modern history on Hawaii's Big Island, and we were there to experience it firsthand.
Even at a safe distance from this massive fissure, you can feel its heat and its power.
For weeks, around the clock, we watched Kilauea spew 1 billion cubic yards of lava, destroying some 700 homes. One of the most active volcanoes in the world, it's just the latest to erupt. In the Canary Islands, this stunning sight as lava cascades into the ocean. And just a few months ago in Iceland, a red river of rushing lava exploded out of the earth. Now is Hawaii captivating the world.
That is like once in a lifetime. Just started.
With another mesmerizing display of Mother Nature's destructive power and intense beauty.
For now, there is no real threat to homes and neighborhoods on Hawaii's Big Island because the lava remains inside the crater. The gases, though, are creating volcanic smog, known as fog, that can't be harmful. Right.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now. Thank you.